It used to be that just about everyone in the country had a connection to a farm. But now, most of these farms are gone. And the farmers are speaking a dying language. The barns were these glorious temples of the land, so red and straight. Today, the paint goes, the roofs go, the ridge poles go, and the farm culture goes with it.